moving him to another car. Gotta make sure. Good.
Well, just go have your little fest then.
Tell Mike and Chris I'll be their best man.
Pop said he'll be y'all's best man.
Alright.
Daddy will marry off his son anytime.
No, 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 no. No, my son has nothing to do with that.
No, your son, Mike, not your son. Come
okay.
on now. Jeez.
Okay, yeah, my son, Mike.
Get the program.
Okay.
Bob almost lost his mind there for a minute.
I find it interesting that she said he had a gun and it was her gun. And he never had possession of it, because if he had possession of it, it's still a crime. So she had to retain control of it. So was it a kidnapping?
What's that?
Was it a kidnapping?
They're still working on something.
Oh, really? Hey, Sergeant, how you doing?
All right, how are you guys?
All right, so was it...
Yeah, he's moving. Just let him pull out of the way first.
So
thank
you. So was it a kidnapping?
I can't talk about it because it's an open case.
Oh, okay. So this is Bob with the police signing off.